You know what are imperative sentence? The sentence which express order, command, advice, salah, prohibition, obligation, request, etc. Imperative sentence. Now I will write some of the sentences. Now order, command, advice, speech, verb. For example, open your book. This is order. इससे order निकलता है. Command सेना में दिया जा सकता है कि fire the navy. Fire की पुलिस चलाई है. दुश्मन पे. Amen. ये command हो गया. Command. Okay. And advice जैसे deposit your money in bank. Now the rules for changing directly into indirect rule passive rule is about the two rules. First of all, that plus object plus need work in third form other word. Why indirect rule is okay? Because in these types of sentences, this subject is hidden and the subject is you or I. And second rule is your object plus should be. So the B plus verb में third form plus other verb. For one example, I will solve one example. Here object let me be a यहाँ भी let me be सकते हो. आप object object is your book. Let your book. फिर क्या भी है आप भी लिख लीजिए and after third form पर open third form is object. अगर दूसरे रूल से करेंगे तो जैसे इसमें आयत आ जाएगी. So your object will be written. Here object is given first, so you will write the name. After should be लिखा होगा आप should be लिख सकते हो. Should be D3 fire के लिए fire. Question one. Now after that prohibition. Means निषेध. कितने हैं सिंपल सेंटेंसेस इन विच वी यूज एस वी हेल्प नोट प्रैक्टिस करते हैं उसमें नेगेटिव कहलाते हैं एंड थ्री आपका प्रोहिबिशन निषेध टाइप सेंटेंस होते हैं. मींस इसमें डोंट लगा होता है लाइक डू नॉट या डोंट ओके जैसे हैं डू नॉट फायर बाय मेबी डोंट गो. सो योर रूल विल बी जस्ट चेंज हियर लेट अस object plus not plus b and here also we change should plus not plus b plus third form. Now we will convert one sentence into passive verb to third verb. If you don't deposit your money in bank, first one write if you write that iske baad object diya gaya the object will be your money that your money after not is related you will also write not b se ban kar diye fir before third form mein deposit hai before in mein other word ho jayega. Okay and another sentence your object is your money aapka fine dikha jayega short likha aap ko dikh diye no b b3 deposit ke liye दिस सेंटेंस स्टार्ट विद प्लीज ऑफ एंड प्लीज डू कृपया. Please types of sentences. We only write that you are requested to in place of please. Now, for example, we write here, you are requested to do it. This sentence will be in indirect speech. Now, I am homework, I will write it. Some of the sentences, do your work. Prada, you here. Don't give you now. And last one will be please. This is good. This is the homework. You will convert time into active and passive voice. That's all for this video.